We're back for more Dragon Age Inquisition, and we were doing something. Oh yeah, this. Sorry, it's the next day. I'd love it if the noises were being made. I guess I'm dead. Wonder if I'm getting me up. Here I am. God damn. Oops. No, by killing him?
I think it's a great way.
I need to see if my volume's up normally. Just a little. Ooh. Still not as good as my sword, but... Walking Fortress. That might be better than what Bull has. Oh my god, he looks like such a loser. Why is this considered a cave? See that? The fuck? Quest is this part of? The man known as Malefant. Okay, let's do this. And what else is there before the dawn? Okay, we'll look at all that later. Oh, okay. I like how it's a cave, though. I always knew my house was a cave. It's just... It was only confirmed by this game. I swear to God. Okay, like, no, this... I'm not sure why this needs its own cell. He prowls for a living. Vita! The children of Andraste! You're the only daughters. That'd be cool. If, next game has you dealing with, like, fucking descendants of Andraste.
Freeman's leader should be holed up here. This place has seen better days. The real owners must have left for the Winter Palace.
I haven't heard anything from the plane, have you?
No, nothing recent anyway.
When did they arrive?
A few hours ago. He's talking with them now.
Let's go this way. Just all of a sudden, just people barge down the door. Okay, they're dead. Jeez, that's bright. Just need one more Dalish tome and we're good. Bow. Motherfucking shit happens. Come on. There's a note. Oh, he's got journals. What a cool guy. Is this like a kitchen? Yeah. Ooh, Phoenix scales. Yeah, definitely want to finish up this zone before we head over to the western approach. That place is, yep.
Might be something here. Better take part of a key. There's a rune inscribed on it. Or part of one.
Fucking winery. Someone's out there. Oops! That's a problem. Those guys out there don't mind. Don't look like they mind. Okay, whatever. High frames. Look, this is letters. Oh, that might have been one of the bombs. That's right. Yeah, it was one of the bombs. Okay, frames, please, like, what have I done to you today? Did we come through here? Yeah, we did. Okay, frames. Please, serve me well for once. Oh, geez, there's a ton more. Oh, jeez, there's a lot. Oh, these are fucking
Red Templars.
Oh, jeez. The stratagems did not work. Oh, hello. Oh, shit, that's Malifan. Okay, get up. Okay, Roman. Okay, Roman.
Okay, Roman.
Back in action.
Hooray!
some free men died. And they weren't really all that free or free.
Red Templars. Why not?
Seems we interrupted their meeting with the Templars.
They weren't ready for us. Whatever they came for might still be here.
Ooh. Heavy Orlesian army armor. Army armor! That might be a little bit better than yours. Well, thanks for drinking that beer. Yeah, it's a little bit better. But ours does give, yeah, so you're gonna have to keep this. Sorry, you loser. Alright, guess the Constitution of the United States. You apparently didn't realize you didn't have one of those. God, I hate this helmet. It's more of a hat. It does rustle my jimmies. Just look how stupid this thing looks. I mean, really. What kind of a person would wear this kind of a mask into battle? Let me tell you.
I'm not one of them.
What I really want to do is kill the goddamn dragon that's in this zone. If I'm correct, it's level 17. But the helmet you get from it is level 12, so figure that one out, folks. It's actually one of the better helmets in the game. Who's Roda? Hello.
Red Lyrium. They must have been smuggling it for the Templars. Not anymore. Still not done.
Oh. Damn, Barrack leveled up? Let's give you more stuff for archery. Like the full draw. Oh, Dorian too. I think they all leveled up. Oh, okay, yeah. More constitution, of course. Dorian, spirit mark. Can I think the other one? Oh, P. Is that a pig? It's like an. It's like an anteater pig kind of thing. Damn. Come here. Okay, fuck. I don't care. Okay, I would love to read this, though. There we go. Okay. Now, it should mean that the other one... This is in this general area. There it is. Sexuality and Thetis. I really need to know about that. You know, it's quite important to know if people like their penis inside of them. Which would be weird to have your own penis inside of you. It would cause quite a few problems. Is that like a statue of the Maker? I don't know. Ah, this zone's beautiful, though. Definitely one of the prettier zones. Especially when you get into the northeast, I think, of this zone. It's really nice. Ooh, hello, we forgot to loot you. It's like a Templar. Roger Mage only. Ah, well. What? Oh, we need to Energon. I'm gonna make one epic key. Hello, free stuff.
Oh, here's where they get the good stuff.
My forward. Ooh! Definitely wanted that. I know what I'm gonna use that corrupting rune on. That's gonna be Sunder. Sunder's gonna be god tier. Oh, frames, can you see? By the dawn's early light. I think Varric needs this. Primarily because he doesn't actually have one of these. But let's see. Taunt all enemies within 8 meters. Swear this amulet regenerates mana or stamina at a higher rate. Let's get out of here. Alright, where are we headed off to next? Jeez, this place is big. Okay. Okay, so that's that. Actually, let's go over here. Okay, can't... Not yet, alright. We're gonna go get that camp. God, Sunder's gonna be an awesome weapon. Actually, on a more interesting note, they call it Sunder, and Sunder in the Elder Scrolls is also a maul that's kind of shaped like that way, so I don't know. Maybe this is some references. I don't know. It was, what, 12, 13k for the Sunder? I think it was about that much. How much money do we have? We have 10k. Need to start saving up a little bit. Doesn't matter really, because I don't really buy. Hello, frames. If I remember this one correctly, it's like over there. Oh my fuck, frames! Come on. Frames, can we please, like, I've done nothing to deserve this. To you, at least. Hi, Rashvine. Oh, thank you, Frames. You're so good to me. Truly. Drop anything.
this red lyrium's not coming from the deep roads?
Okay, that's further that way. Oost, oost! Oh, hello. Investigate the fatal fall. Okay. There we go. These people aren't hostile to us.
Look at that. Watchtowers set up to warn us if bandits or apostates attack.
I suppose the Inquisition is trying to protect the Shems.
They're protecting everyone. How did you sleep last night?
Better. Thank you. I still have the dreams, but when I wake up and see the watchtower, back to sleep.
Hold on. Oh, fucking God, frames!
The darkspawn monster, an archdemon, the whole town destroyed. Actually, Rue, I'm going to join the Inquisition.
I don't really think these guys are elves, so I don't know why they're calling us Shems and... Get over here. I could summon my horse, but I really don't want to here. Breathful steps. We actually haven't used our horse yet, actually, so now that I'm thinking about it, let's use it. Oh man, this one goes a lot faster than the older one. Just a little though. All right, how are we getting up here? We're just gonna doodly doo doo doo. Ooh, nope, turn around. Oh, is that the Dread Wolf? What is this for? Hold on.
Nothing to report, sir.
Really?
Inquisitor.
All right. Whatevs. Where was, Hopefully these dudes aren't too powerful. Oh, they kinda are.
What the?
wonder why there's blue. Jeez. Why, blue's the entire level? Oh, that's despair. Oh, oh, oh. Can you, like, Jesus Christ, what are you doing? Why are you not attacking the despair demon? Is there a pro- Oh, Jesus, a pride demon. Blackwall. Take that. Did it. Static cage, pure lightning essence. Okay, doesn't look like we can loot the despair demon. However, there is some obsidian. I will take it. Actually, we need a little bit more obsidian for when I build. Hello, wolves. Woof woof. Oh my god. Okay, what is this? Oh, you know what? That's the soul thing, I think. Ow. He got spooped. Alright, next time we do stuff. Thank you all for watching.